Aaron Black. Sub-Zero. Goro's Lair. Round one, fight! Fatality. Sub-Zero wins. Round one, fight. Final round, fight! Under. Fatality. Sub-Zero wins. Aaron Black. Special Forces Desert Command.
Nope.
Takata hasn't forgotten Black.
Be wise not to snap my garters.
I'll snap your neck.
Round one, fight. Final round, fight!
Yeah.
Raka, Aaron Black. Special Forces Desert Command. Fatality. Baraka wins. Round one. Fight. Come on. Fatality. Baraka wins.
That's true, though. A lot of the fatalities result in their eyes popping out. Collector, Garrus, Aaron Black, other people that I can't think of.
Baraka.
Thanks for the no respect, Gannon.
My bad, I was looking at my phone.
You're good. No, Gannon, the eyes don't pop out for Baraka.
What?
Nah. For which one? The ripping the face off, or the one where he like cuts you apart?
Ripping face off. I thought his eyes fell out.
They don't pop out, but you like see his eyes like get really bright because of because of you ripping his face off. And then for some reason, after you rip his skull out, he's still screaming. Like when you stab his brain, he's still screaming. How? How is he still alive? Literally same. Ooh, Bing Bong.
Sub-Zero equals Big G. No,
not this fight again.
Me literally every time you I fight a Sub-Zero.
Someone else.
Round one, fight.
Wow, you didn't even let your last word get in.
I know, right?
Okay, where do you get that from? Okay, Mush.
Come on, bro. Okay. Wow, okay. Wow, you're so bad that you literally just combo in two different uppercuts. Okay. You're good, buddy. We'll see what happens next round. We'll see what happens next round.
Round two, fight!
Owie!
Ah! Okay.
I hate Sub-Zero, dude.
Bitch.
Was that two crushing blows in one?
No. Well, he did a crushing blow on me, then I did a crushing blow on him.
I thought you did two crushing blows on him.
No. I wish. Bitch.
He tried the fatal blow, you dude.
Yep, he did.
I love how he just spits ice out.
Alright.
Bitch!
That's what I drained to do that to a little kid with cancer.
Bitch!
Okay, how is this punch enough to like break a skull, dude? Like really, how can this punch alone break a skull?
Finish him.
Ah! Did you just try that?
Did I just try to what?
Uppercut him again?
Yeah. All he did was jump, dude. He wasn't good.
Fatality. Aaron Black wins.
Same, that sound. Noob Sabat has no friends, so I bet he just faps with his clone. You know what I'm saying?
Why would he fap with his clone?
Why wouldn't he? Pouring nigga laundry basket.
Aaron Black, Scorpion.
Ready for me to beat this guy's ass with Aaron Black? I'm gonna instantly spawn in and just shoot every single bullet that I have. Are you ready, Gannon? Nice. I'm instantly just gonna shoot every bullet. You ready?
I thought you said go shoot every single bullet.
I tried to, but instead it did that.
Bitch!
Yaha sister.
You know it.
I should start probably learning some other characters so I could understand how to counter them.
That's why I learned Cabal, so I know how to counter them. Bitch.
That's all he did to me.
Yeah.
It's really. I forgot you could do wake ups.
Yeah, it's up X or up triangle.
I should have did that.
Thanks for letting me load. Wow, okay. Cause that works. Nice job.
But yeah, if you play Scorpion, you're literally the gayest person alive. You're gayer than James Charles.
That's true.
Kill off a Scorpion, so he's not in any more games.
They tried to kill him off. Remember in the story mode, Devora.
Yeah, but that was like the old one, or the old one, not the.
Damn it! I was beating his ass.
Not the last one.
Fight.
Bitch. That's what you have to do, is it, man? You have to grab him a lot. You have to grab as Aaron Black a lot.
Cause Aaron Black, yeah.
Bitch! Best way to end a match right there. Watch this game.
Do another crushing blow.
Oh, I can't do another one. All the other ones are like counters and punishes. Let's go. Boy.
Okay, why does eyes fly out? What's up with this game? I have friends. Crack addiction.
Same.
Gross.
What's gross? Which one? Me or him?
Both.
Whatever. Gannon, watch this. Gannon, watch this. Gannon, ready? Just watch.
I dare you skip it instantly. I just strip, go.
He did, he skipped it instantly. Oh, nigga. Okay. What? Bitch. Bitch. Again, you ready for this? Watch. I'm gonna instantly crushing blow. You ready?
Do it.
Oh, it didn't work. They have to block late.
Oh no. Unlike that last guy you did it to.
Yeah. Damn. Bitch. Oh, he failed the throw, so I can do this now. Watch. Yes, bitch.
That's a crushing blow.
Yeah.
He literally just ripped his skin off. You were already doing that.
Now, do you know why it was a crushing blow?
No.
Okay. Gannon, do you understand? So, like, whenever somebody tries to tech your throw and it doesn't work, the next time you go to grab them, if you get another successful grab, it's gonna be a crushing blow.
Is that like with everyone?
That's with everybody. Yeah, every single person has that.
Oh crap! I forgot to give you a score.
It's okay. It's okay. Every single person has that. The only person that doesn't have that is Jax, and his is that you get his crushing blow when he's fully pumped up with his arms.
Jackie Briggs.
Stop it. Do you want me to play Aaron Jax. Black since I only just learned him now?
Sub-Zero Jade.
Who do you want me to play?
Katana. You can Cabal.
Stop it.
Scorpion. Noob. Cyber Raka. Sonya.
Should I play Aaron Black?
Stand down. Kotal.
No. Unless you want to get spammed.
You sure go by Aaron?
Aaron Black.
He's the only one that I don't like know a lot on. Everybody else I know pretty well. Like out of all my characters.
Shang Tsung's Island Ruins.
Keep going, nigga. Damn.
Why'd you stop?
Why'd you stop?
Hey, back up my turn. Look at this hit
I just got. Look at all this guy. Isn't that guy from like Mortal Kombat 3 or something?
I think so. Bring you in, baby doll. Oh yeah. You hadn't said that.
Round one. Bring me in, baby doll. I knew you would start out with a gun.
Alright, good. Now it's unloaded. That's all I want. I don't care about it anything else. Just so you know, all those moves are overheads.
You're gay. You would grab me, wouldn't you?
No, I've learned my lesson.
Bitch.
Oh, you're gay. You're gay.
You're just like everyone else who just grabs.
Bitch!
Bitch.
No!
Oh, you jumped over it! Thank God.
You're gay. I hate how you just kept grabbing me.
I grabbed you twice.
Poor bird!
I know the bird! I'm sorry, but that's how you have to play Aaron Black. You grab a lot again.
I'm messing up the one combo I actually do know. Hey, you want to keep me out of this acid, huh? Okay.
Stay away from me.
Bitch.
Wow. You spam that so hard. Horny nigga laundry basket, that's all I have to say.
Here, let me enter AFK. Ow! Okay, you're gay. Okay, you're gay.
Bitch.
You're gay. Can you get off of me, please?
No! I tried to uppercut you.
Ah!
I didn't need to reload!
No! Get away from me!
Yes!
Ah! You better mercy me. You better mercy me, nigga. You better mercy me.
I literally heard you just go.
I tried my hardest just to block that. Dude.
You really spam.
And you talked about me spamming that so hard. You really talked about me spamming that.
Aaron Black, Cabal. Special Forces Desert Command. Round one, fight. Fight. Round, fight.
Too slow. Round one, fight! Round one, fight.
Let's go. slow.
Round one, fight! Final round, fight! Cabal, Liu Kang. Tournament. Round one, fight.
Space. Slacker. truth, not myth.
Round two, fight. Fight!
Thank you. guys.
Ball.